The RBS-70 is a Swedish portable air defense system developed by Saab Bofors Dynamics. It's used to shoot down low-flying aircraft, helicopters, and drones. The system includes a launcher, a night vision sight, and heat-seeking missile. An operator tracks the target using the sight, and the missile homes in on the target's heat source. The RBS-70 has been exported to multiple countries, making it a recognized and widely used air defense solution in various regions.